Games between Penn Hills and Connellsville high schools are canceled. It comes after reports of racial slurs aimed at Penn Hills players during a varsity boys soccer game. According to the Trib, this happened last Thursday. The Connellsville superintendent says they're taking the allegations seriously.